Let's finish him off. Never mind, he's gone. That's him.
Thank you.
Where'd he go?
Yeah.
Like, you don't know. Wait. Even his gun's floating in there. I want this thing.
Thank you.
Continental from America has retrieved the software component. Please accept our gratitude.
It is my honor.
Begin.
As the faces of a perfect blade are reflections of one another, so
again.
But man, I didn't steal anything.
Hello? What's this?
My good friend, home mission can wait. Rest, this is 14 karat gold, actually. Not my style at all. between the triads is now official.
Good. We begin to operate from a position of strength. We will start manufacturing the swords and distributing them to our allies.
What next? Versalath is crawling with troops. I think they were hiding more than sword technology down there.
Tell me about the labs. Paul and I concluded that first...
Plenty of scientists.
We know they manufacture ambrosia.
Do you think you could find a cure?
That cannot be determined until I have a schematic of the virus particle and the molecular structure of ambrosia.
I'll go back, but won't they be ready for me?
There's a back way at the north end of the Canal Road Tunnel.
Worth a try.
By the way, Versalife lost one of their R&D men in the Canal Road Tunnel collapse. A guy...
Maybe I'll check...
fires in great quantities. The entire stockpile has been loaded onto a super freighter going to New York. Interesting. The previous owner of the ship was Stanton Dowd. Ever hear of the Illuminati? Come back to the compound. I have much to tell you. Tracking down this Dowd connection. Illuminati fingerprints all over the Sterix. I'm talking about the molecule shape. 17 segments, 23 coupling points. Only Illuminati technicians use sleeve bearings with 34-fold and 46-fold symmetry. Multiples of 17 and 23? 17, 23? The birth of Adam Weishaupt? Not a coincidence.
Yep.
Yeah, you? You cut it pretty close. I'm in pretty bad shape. Looks like I'll be living in Hong Kong for a couple of months. Will you get better? Any permanent damage? I'll recover, but not right away. You'll be on your... Just getting to know the locals. Turns out VersaLab had a universal constructor. They were synthesizing the virus right here. Tong told me. Not a cheap gizmo. Majestic 12 sure does a lot of R&D. about the people, well, you need something to use against them. I'm going to see what Tong has to say about the schematics. I'm working on it. Looks like we all made it.
Just in time. I hear Simon's had me on his blacklist.
Maybe so. I'm glad that you're safe.
I slipped out right after your escape. Security was a shambles, so I brought you a little sampling from the supply closet.
You didn't have to take it.
It was worth it.
Isn't that? I'm still pretty weak. You have to go on in New York without me.
Jaime had a close call getting out of UNESCO, but I'm sure glad he made a break for it. I think he'll have a longer lifespan helping Tong out at the operating theater.
Don't know if I care for your sense of humor.
Humor?
The Illuminati stuff. I was risking my life in there.
No joke, Mr. Dickey. They're quite real. Though not as powerful as they were at the beginning of the century. I know a few of the former leaders.
Like Stanton Dowd?
Yes. Plus Beth, Duclair, Morgan, Everett. Most of them in Paris, I understand.
What do they have to do with Majestic 12?
A question for Dowd. I will contact him in New York. Hopefully he will agree to meet you.
What about a hacker named Daedalus?
A valuable informant. He sent me one of the codes I needed to find that super freighter.
A super freighter? That's enough virus to infect a continent.
Your pilot is landing in the courtyard.
Tell your people not to tangle with him. I'll deal with him myself.
Stanton Dowd?
Yeah, you know him?
I heard a few things. I think Harley Philbin knows how to contact him.
I guess we'll find out when we... AC-10. How do you know? I'm an agent myself. Which side? Yours. I report to the... Right, the Illuminati. Virus. The same corporation that makes Ambrosia also manufacture... Yeah, most of Majestic. I was hoping... I'll contact him. Go to the burn-up storefront. Osgood. Yeah. And JC, the report. Already took... No...
forward and reveal yourself.
Converging on your position, JC.
About that freighter unless you pick up some explosives from smuggling.
I'll raid the armory at the shipyard. Let's go.